by the Maple Leafs. They're just trying to keep the Rangers in check.
That puck got through Bernier. Derek Stepan gets the goal. And behind that card, I wonder if Mike Babcock was muttering to himself. But there's a gift goal for the Rangers. It's 2-1.
It dipped, but it doesn't matter when you take a wrist shot from this far out. It doesn't matter how far it dips. It did not bounce in front of him. That just landed right between. I mean, it just, you'll see it here. It's just a short bounce right between him, but you got to stop it. Plain and simple.
Wow.
And that's, you know, earlier in the season, aside from the 7 games prior to this, where James Reimer found his game and goal for Toronto, Toronto has been given a soft goal.